All right, let's move that over here. Okay. Oh, back into familiar territory. A little loud there. This game does not use autosave. I know. Don't minimize my stuff. I didn't say you can minimize my stuff. Oh. What the fuck? What happened? Streamlabs just had a fucking stroke. Jesus Christ. Are you okay, Streamlabs? Jesus. Why? Why is it doing that? Why is it doing that? Leave it up. Oh God, that's too loud. Is it the ratio? Probably the ratio. Yeah, I know. Servers are down. Yeah, I know. All right, let's go to video. Let's see if that fixes it. Press the button, game. Don't do that to me. Yes, keep it. Thank you. Jesus, my lord. Technical difficulties are the best. Okay, so 15 hours. Okay. I forgot to turn down the sound. Oh well.
Perhaps you've seen it. Maybe in a dream. A murky, forgotten land.
There we go. It's been a while. We'll enjoy it.
A place where souls may mend your ailing mind.
Excuse me.
You will lose everything once branded.
It looks so good.
The symbol of the curse.
These pre-rendered cutscenes hurt my soul.
Of darkness. Your past, your future, your very light. None will have meaning, and you won't even care. By then, you'll be something other than human.
Oh, hello.
A thing that feeds on souls, a hollow. Long ago, in a walled-off land far to the north, A great king built a great kingdom. I believe they called it Dranglake. Perhaps you're familiar. No, how could you be? But one day, you will stand before its decrepit gate without really knowing why.
Every time.
Drawn to a flame. Your wings will burn in anguish. Time after time.
Okay.
For that is your fate. The fate of the cursed.
There's too many suggestions for adaptability and stuff like that. We'll pump it up eventually. Because I'll need it for... I need to pump adaptability for the gutter. Yeah. It's back. It's great to be back. Let's see what we got. Everything... God, it's been forever, so... Oh, okay, we got that. I'm hoping for some good rolls from the petrified something. Like, I would actually like a weapon to kind of decide the theme I'm gonna run. But we'll see what happens. That's towards that. Because I have the DLC weapons. Yeah. I can't do what Billy did. Yeah, it doesn't look too bad for a PS3 game.
Face.
Bitch, your face.
The face of the curse.
It's an undead. An undead has come to play.
They all end up here. All the ones like you. You spoke to that kind old dear, didn't you? You're finished. You'll go hollow. Yes, you'll become one of them. Hollows prey upon them, feast upon their souls. This is the fate of the cursed. What is your name?
I don't have a fancy name right now, so we're just going to go with 15. No!
At least you know your own name. Here's your reward for sharing. It's a human effigy.
They went from humanity to human effigy.
Who do you think it's supposed to be?
It's supposed to be me.
Think back. Deep into your past.
Yeah. They talk so much. Where is it? Petrified something. Class will go. Let's see. Who's the one that gets another? You get the healing wares and the Pharaoh's Lockstone, which is nice. Strength. High strength, high dexterity, So what's adaptability? Adaptability is... We got the fights gracefully with strong weapons in both hands. That's if I wanted to do a dex build. Nah. You just have the mace. That's the only thing I want is that mace, but we'll just go with the warrior for now. And then it won't let me tab. Air. I like that. Hair color, we'll do. Oop. Beard color. Wait. Why isn't. There we go. I'm not going to spend a whole bunch of time this. Good enough.
All people come here for
You have a broken sword. Let's fix that. And I can actually carry it. Cool. Mace will be my gosh, even with me turning down the volume, Jesus Christ. Video settings. Where's the audio? Game options. Why is it so loud? Jesus Christ. Just like orchestra playing in my ear. Da-da-da. Damn, I'm strong enough where I can one-shot right now with this. Alright, so I made a mistake one time and didn't realize that there was another troll right there. So there's two trolls you have to kill in order to get a special mace. Need to turn down that sound. It's so loud. We'll leave the voice because voice is fine. Free knife. Never gonna catch me. Ow. I earned that one. is being stupid. Ba-dum. Ba-dum. Ba-da-da-da-dum. Ba-dum. Ba-dum. Try again. You get it. I believe in you. Aw, you disappointed me. Alright, let's risk it for the biscuit. Give me something good. Yeah. I know the routine. So let's leave.
You give us food.
Come on.
Yes, you give up. Yeah.
Fine. Sorry, that was loud. Titanite slab is still pretty freaking good, but boy, is that annoying. Ooh. Hammer's being wily right now. Okay. Oh. And Bonsai. Nope. How dare you be faster than me? And get you. These are all casual runs, by the way. Life gem for this spot. Nope. Nice try. Keep on trying. You'll get there. Nope. That's rude. That's just rude. So, around this corner, there's the other motherfucker. Oh! That's rude. You're supposed to be staring off there. Yep, that's the other one that sneaks out of nowhere. As you come down here, that is solely to change your gender. I forgot this game glitches a lot at 60 frames. I forgot about that issue. All right, I want to check something for my adaptability. I'm at 5. So at least I want to pump it up to 25 at least in this game. Bloodstain ahead. I actually like that joke. That's a good one. Dwarf? Fine. We're at Majula! And the music hits. Oh, such good music. So I can get the bogus moonlight straight, the moonlight sword. I'm just not bothering with it. So grab a couple things real quick before I move over there. Life gem. I think the one that annoys me the most is adaptability affects how quickly you can use your heals. Here's our shard. Oops. Didn't mean to press that.
Are you
the next
monarch, or merely a pawn of fate, bearer of the curse?
Ooh.
I will remain by your side till this frail hope shatters. Take this with you. May it ease your journey.
Go on
and heal.
Yep.
Bear.
Seek less. Yep.
Seek the. So. Is that a here
yep.
to see, however.
Adaptability also affects how quickly you can drink your from your Estus flask, which is really messed up. On your most essential items, and you're gonna make it where you have to? All right. All right, time. Hey, Drake. Hope you're doing well. What you screaming about? You caught me at the very beginning of my run, too. Nothing. Just screaming. Fair enough. I feel like that's the perfect... No. There and go. The perfect reaction for human beings in general. Ow! Ow! You bitch! Don't do the lunge. Okay, that's fine. You can reset. No! That's the lunge. And I have to be careful with that lunge too, because you can actually clip into it. Front? Huh? Come on, do the spin. You know you want to. There it is. Greed! 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 I should not have survived that. Alright, we got him about halfway. That's not bad so far. We should have one more cycle. Come on. Gonna do your sit? Nope. Can you do your motion? Your spin! Do your spin, you little shit. There it is. I'm gonna take a hit! I don't have enough, stamina for a dodge afterwards, but it doesn't matter. Thank you for the stone ring. Do do do. Some lightning resin. It's gold pine in this game, but. Nada. Nada. Alright, so we got some extra souls. I think we get like 2 levels from it. Not great. Seek last, yep. Level up. Let's see, how much can we get? 1. I want to start pumping the adaptability now. I didn't know it affected poise, too. That's wild. That is really fucking wild. So I need to get Leningrass Key. More life gems. Those are always nice. Add in 5 minutes. Rusted coin. That's if you want to rare drop spawn, or like you want to farm out spots for drops. Which they kind of botched that because you can't farm out certain things, because then it just despawns after a while. You have to use a bonfire aesthetic, which makes everything harder again. Yeah. It was a love-hate relationship with this game. More hatred than love, but I love it for its jankiness. Alright, right about here? Yeah. I forgot to grab the homeward bone, but that's fine. I'll grab it when I go to Hyde's Tower of Flame. Scholars made me mess up my mindset for where everything is. Oh, back up. Ow! There we go. There. Whoa. Living on a pear. Ow. I was like right in my butt. Can you not be rude? Jesus Christ. Did I get you to come down yet? I believe I did. Yeah. Silly rabbit, tricks are for kids. 2 minutes to... No, stop. Yeah, we'll pop one. I can't believe it also affects the life gem use, how quick. Oh my god. You happen to be right there, you little shit. That works. Be wary of the enemy horde, you think? Whoa, halfway there. Sorry, it's the last song I listened to before I came home today. Infiltrate home. I have to be careful because I have archers looking at me. Nope. Actually try to do a High Knight sword build. It was kind of okay. It was jank, but it was okay. It's right here. That worked according to plan. Oh my god, camera, please. God. Just went in my rectum. Jank is good. Jank is good when you can work with a jank. Not so great when things like that, like the camera is like, nah. I joke about it though, because I've played almost 200 hours into this game. Even though it's the worst one, I don't know why. I just vibe with it. And I've played Dark Souls 1 and Dark Souls 3. Granted, I still feel like 3 is my favorite out of the series. Alright. So before I do the knight, it's right about here. Believe it or not, that rock has killed a lot of people. That was mean. That was just straight up bullying what I did to that knight.
Oh yeah.
Thank you, Bug, with the raid. How is everyone doing? I have to alt tab for a second. Bug, I already know what you're playing, so hope you're doing well though. Hope everyone's doing great. Yeah, I just got to the Forest of Giants now. I already know these, like, runs like the back of my hand, so it's just like, having fun. Killing things. Dark Souls 2 time. Woo! Look at the jank! Woo! Come on. It's okay. I believe in you, and that I don't. Whoop. The camera's been wily today. I don't know why. All right. Wood bolts. Yeah, if you have fun facts or more, if you're interested in fun facts about the game, just ask. Let me know. Oh, why did you walk on there? Why? Why? It locked onto the enemy behind me. I know the saying is I have eyes in the back of my head, but not like that. I really wanted you to kill that guy. That's fine. I would do that later. By the way, this is the homunculus mace. This is one of the first DLC weapons you can get in the game if you actually bought the collector's edition. And yes, I bought the collector's edition with the Ferrum Knight, and boy, was that cheap plastic. Okay. Can't even use the souls. Well, I can't level them up with those souls. I need to. I saw. Yeah. I need. Need you.
My name is.
Yep.
Wrangler, and it seemed like the battles would never end.
Let's even get a good look at her.
Poor folk like myself have nary a place to sleep. That's why I keep all me things right with me.
Dude.
You may travel light.
Yeah.
But you eat half.
Okay. And then I can't buy.
Thank you, guy.
Yep, I still need Lenin Grass's key. Which I can do that in a second. Get rid of you. Don't need you. Da 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 da. There are some interesting things, like in Scholar, this room is actually dark. So you can't see enemies or like certain things. Like this enemy's right here. It kind of ruins the setup when you can see your enemy, but. Okay, I need you. Small white soapstone, even though I never use summons in this game. Well, no, I don't use real players. I'm surprised that there's still online players.
On you.
Let's buy that key so we can get that from. Thank you. We'll talk to her again. I already did.
Kind of a bug. Lovely times.
Yeah, I do. One of the things I hate with her, it's like if you back out or like you don't buy something, she just gets catty with you. All right. Got you. I was thinking about doing like a Ninja Turtle joke, but I would have to farm out the whole entire Ninja Turtle, like the Turtle Knight set, to do that joke. And I'm not sure if I'm willing to go that long. Even with the rusted coin, it's not a great. But who knows? Ba da 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 da. All right, go over here. Go back in, because we're going to have some friends. Hi. Yep, you saw one already drop down. It's a funny joke, but yeah, farming this set is rough, yeah. Well, Bug, because you haven't played a lot of Dark Souls 2, you don't know. It is actually harder than the other games to get a full set, because the more you kill enemies, the less they respawn. And they have something called soul memory in this game, which is a fantastic idea where you have to make it to new game plus plus plus. Oh yeah. And so you know about all that stuff. Okay. That is why I love and hate this game at the same time. You just committed Sudoku, my good sir. Well, you didn't commit Sudoku, you just didn't want any of it. You're just like, ow! You said, fuck that shit, I'm out. World tendency, yeah. I'm glad they don't have that in this. And stop! Hammer time! Dun-dun-dun. Not a bad joke. Very bad joke. You gotta talk to this guy over here.
Oh, my name.
Yep. Yeah, I know. Just give me the key.
But I.
Yeah.
What of joy?
There we go. Long story short, he's a historian and cartographer, and he found the mansion, the mansion's key, but then he's slowly starting to go hollow because, essentially he doesn't have a goal, a drive anymore. That was still one of my favorite jokes from, like, it was essentially a rundown of the first Dark Souls, and it's like, oh, the patch came out and malaligned all my stats, and then it's like the player just goes hollow because they abandon the character. let's see, I need to go up there. It was a nice thought. But can you imagine some of the massive hollows you would get? Like, level 90 characters just going, fuck it. What? Are you you're shooting from over there, you little shit. You just get a level 300 character that went hollow because they're malaligned and they're still a monster. Or I think the cap is 200, actually. I am had it with your nonsense. Be banished to the Shadow Realm. Do I have a firebomb? Fuck. I can grab one real quick. Actually, I want to try something. Because I know this game's super janky.
On you?
We'll buy the two.
Thank you.
One for experimentation. It probably won't work, but doesn't mean I can't try. Nope. Okay, they did. They thought of that. I'd be so surprised if that worked. It would have saved me a metric ton on my runs. Da da da. Let's get you real quick because you're an annoyance. There we go. We got one shot, one chance to blow, one opportunity. There we go. Shortcut done. There we go. Gentlemen. K. Can you stop tracking me, you little shit? Just circle strafing perfection. Like auto tracking 360. Green blossom. I use a lot of green. Like, I use green blossom specifically for smelter demon. But it's just because there is no traditional safe spot with smelter demon. Because even when you get close to his body, he starts burning you. Can you stop? Where are you going? On the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again. Do-do-do-do-do. We climb down. I can't wait to get my life ring back. This is trapped. Roll, roll, roll your boats. My night shard. I need you so I can get my Chloranthi ring. Oh, and Bug, if you're still here. The bullshit that I got from Pickle P. Or I forgot what they're called in this game. Oh my god. I got a amber herb. And then the other thing that I got that it saved me from just resetting the whole run was another Titanite slab. But boy, was I piss when it gave me the amber herb. Yes, there are certain items that are still tied, but when it's smooth and smooth and silky is still. Why are you running? I said you can run at me. Smooth and silky is still random. Dark Souls 2? It's not even hard. It's just trolly. Please? It's the only game that has adaptability, like a game that has essentially your roles are determined not by anything except your stat for adaptability. And AI is bugging today. Jesus Christ. That was the life ring, which is good early game. Chloranthi life, there we go. It's funny to watch someone play in misery and like struggle, but at the same time it's also just like you can have like the you can be the like smartest person in the freaking world when it comes to Dark Souls 2 and sometimes AI just won't.
Hello there.
Yep. What? Yep. Pate, I know. Yeah. He was supposed to be the equivalency to Solaire, and he is an asshole. Really? You got the one? Nope. Hit the box. Whew. This is also why I chose partially on mace build, because blunt weapons are super uber buffed in this. Like, ow, stop it! I need that for D to. I forgot. I have to. God. So, in order to essentially do part of the game or DLC, or like to essentially 100% before the DLC, you had to fight King Vendrick to get his crown. And so the thing was, dude, it would help if I could equip the bolts. I'm a freaking idiot. You could fight him straight. That's fine. You can fight the final boss, no troubles. But he had 4 times the health of any boss. So without them telling you what you're supposed to do, what you're supposed to do is go to these trees over here you see that are essentially giants. You get a seed, you have to do the mission in the past and beat the mission in order to essentially that was Scholar. There's a secret door over here, I believe. But so you have to beat 4 separate giants, including the king of the giants, in order to bring Vendrick down to decent health. But you would never know that. But I guess you can say it was a different era, and it was also just, hey, figure it out. Piercing, shield piercing. If I felt like it later on. Can I not step up here? Here we go. It's right here. Ah, still took the damage. That's fine. We cleared out that area. Really, you only need Pate for one specific spot. Let's switch off weapons real quick. You only really need Pate if you want health during the giant. And that's just because I like... Oh, hi. Didn't expect you to notice your friend being murdered there. And... Oh! The mace scales with C anyway, so I think actually I'll keep the axe just for now. It does more damage. It doesn't do more damage. So that's 130 versus, yeah. I think we can finish off this section with the mace. The real enemy of Dark Souls, stairs. Gosh. Also, Dark Souls 2 is based off frames. It is based off a 30 frame cap they had for consoles back then. But since they don't have the caps for PC, the game can't handle it, and that's why you get the durability bug. Thank you. Wow. Closes because it's a trap. Ha! Aw, his buddy stopped him. I can plunge attack right here and just kill you, Pate. But I'm gonna be nice. That.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, it allows.
Thank you. Later. As you can tell, I've played this quite a bit. My life gem and a homeward bone. I will switch off to this for now just because durability is getting a little deep. Please! Please, don't do that. I fucking hate spears. Spears and these shitty ass swords. Or like spears and these shitty ass shields. You're the reason people started wanting kicks back. Whoever programmed that AI specifically with the shitty-ass spears really needs to rethink their life. Because, man, whoever thought, like, spears should have that automatic stun and DPS? Not very smart person. Alright. Ah, boy. Luckily, no boss in this game has a spear. Or a shield. Oh, Pursuer does, but Pursuer's not as annoying. Why is everybody running? Why is this AI so aggressive? I think that's the only thing that hasn't changed with Dark Souls is just like the AI just, no, fuck it. We're going to do what I want today. What's your resistance? It's here we go. This is the one I like. This is another DLC item. A bound wooden shield, a shield with an unusual design found in the undead purgatory. The chains and spikes wrapped around the shield cause bleeding, but weakens the shield's effectiveness. Yep. I guess if I wanted to run a bleed build, I could. What's this one say? Yep, I'll take it. So I believe he was protecting a halberd up here. And that's where that guy dropped from. Also, when they made life gems in this game, it broke the game. Unlimited heals. Bum bum. Nope. No. Fuck every time. It's all your fault. God damn it. And by the way, if you ever decide to play this game, this is literally the one of the best shields you can get in the game. It's lighter and still has a damage resistance of 90%. It is very broken. Alright, we're going to climb back up and actually go to Majula before we do the boss. That's for Dex. Do I have anything that goes good scaling short of you? Let's open Leningrass House. Let's go over to the mansion, get our stuff over there. Ba-dum, bum. It's awfully tempting at times just to leave, just sit in Majula and just absorb the music. It's such a good tone. That's to the DLC. But if I get enough people who actually want to watch me play this, I will actually, because I don't have the DLC on this on my PC. And I haven't played, I'm blind when it comes to essentially the DLC stuff. I've probably put only a couple hours into it. But if I get enough people, I'll buy the DLC.
Is that a However.
You know what? Bucket. Let's go for the Cessus build. Because I know it scales A with strength anyways.
You?
Yeah, let's get the two.
Thank you.
Why did I buy two? I'm stupid. Because I think I only need to equip one, don't I? Oh no, I do need two. Okay, that's fine. Because I put the other one like that. Okay. Let's see how long we can run this. I'll probably regret it, but why not?
You, the name, and you.
Yeah. Look, I know you're Leningrass. Shut up. Reinforce. All right, so I need one more shard to get it up to 50.
I'll be around if you make it back.
And that'll be plus 3. So 79. So it's 123. Or 133. Compared to 130, actually. It's almost as, it's just as strong as my axe now. Barely under, I should say. So we'll just pop these extra souls real quick.
There.
Seek less, yep. So how much can we get for 4K? 1, 2, 3, 4. Beautiful. So we'll do 2 strength. 2 adaptability. Nope. I think that's still one of my big pet peeves when I initially played this game, was just like, oh yeah, you can move around and still get attacked while you're talking to someone. You give me that. Thank you.
Thank you kindly.
Should I do the giant first, or should I, let's bucket. Let's go for the pursuer, because I have the right shield for it. I have a mace. I think we're in okay standings.
You.
There's always that one asshole that has to follow everything, don't they? I want to get rid of you too, because you're going to be annoying at the... I need new arms. God, I can't throw worth nothing. What is with my character? Is it just because he's carrying all the crap? All right, wish me luck. Hurrah for victory. I'm just hoping the pursuer's not in a mood today. Why? Okay, so it won't look too bad, but it's not going to be an exciting boss battle. Look at you trying to do fancy shit. Granted, I actually haven't seen that moveset before. Got them frames, baby. It's amazing how circle strafing solves like half the game. Ooh, I got a stagger. I'm paying for it! I'm paying for it! Woo. Come on, give me a moment. Just look. Let me heal a little bit. There we go. You're being an asshole now. I'll pop this real quick. There we go. Can you, like, chill with these special moves? I know you're low, but fuck, man. God, stamina is such an issue in this game. Why'd you back up? Who said you can back up? Jesus Christ. Easy. Not even a hard boss, just more tedious than anything. But free sword feet. Oh, okay. These glitches, I tell you. All right. Not the first actual boss, but the second boss down.
Bear.
Seek less. Yeah. Let's see. How many can we get? 11. All right, so let's do 2, 3. So that leaves 6. 2, 2, 2. Make me a little bit beef, yeah. Let's see, 109. So now that's up to 163 for damage. Holy shit. Versus how much? 210 still. We can actually try it since I'm actually gonna summon Pate for the boss battle. Alright, so let's see how this goes. I'll have to get that thing later. It's so annoying that it's that one bug. It does decent damage, I will say that. There's a reason Cestus are really considered massive. The only thing that's really annoying with Cestus is just you have to get in there. All right, come on, Pate. Get your ass going. He wakes up because you killed him in the past. He's not happy to see you, by the way. Just punch him in the ankle a million times. At least he doesn't use a lot of stamina, so I can keep on doing it. No. You come to my neighborhood. That's actually, holy shit, how quick is that? No. Come here. You're getting jumped in, last giant. Ow. Yeah. There we go. Got the last giant and his key. And we can just about put that motherfucker through a wall. Okay, so the Cestus actually is pretty darn viable. Let's see. Oh, hey, bud. You think you're clever? Fuck you. I was busy. Why that move? Oh my god, I got it. Jesus Christ, my dude. Oh. Nah, I'll let you live. I beat you up last time because I blamed you. Alright, so we can come over here and get one of my favorite keys in the game. Ooh, what'd you drop? Firebomb. Thank you. Because since the frame rate's all jacked up, you also heal 10 times quicker than a normal frame rate. Ring of Restoration. I don't need Life Ring right now. I think Life Ring honestly is what saved me a little bit though from that boss. Ba-da, ba-da-da-da. Oh, I might as well clear out the last section since I have the time and the heal, decent heals. Gentlemen. Hey, bud. Two hits. What'd you drop? Oh, I got your gauntlets at least. Thank you. Black fire bomb and a homeward bone. Ba-da. Ba-ba-da, ba-da. He's coming right for us. And there we go. Can you stop it with that motion? It's just annoying. Not even good. Just annoying. I know there's one in here. Hey, bud. There we go. Oh. Dude. Now they're all coming. They coming. He mad. How you do that to my cousin? There's a helm too. Holy shit. If this keeps up, I might actually get the set. Battle to death on the bridge. A little late there for your cue, my good sir. Yeah, but the ticks for the life ring are not, as much as I blow them up, they're actually not overpowered. They're enough to keep you alive and actually make you pay attention. There's the other giant. The leather stuff is not bad. Helmet tweaker, but I like this. I'm the man in the iron mask. Let's see. Leather's better for resistances. Why not? Until I can level up my Cestus again. Because the other one I got was the gloves. I can do the gloves. I look like an asshole. I love it. Ladies, can't you see I'm just fine? No, don't even. I'm not. I can't. That makes me cringe so much. Bastard sword. I love this, how this guy, every single time, I don't know what about his aggro range and everything, it's just... Okay, you comfy? Yeah, it's always been a bit jank. It's only specified to, essentially, this ladder right here. Alright, so the whole entire area is cleared out. Nope, wrong one. It's this bonfire. Never sit at this bonfire here, or you will be SOL unless you're trying to farm out certain armors. Seek class, yep. Let's level up. How much can we get? 5. Okay. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And then what's my... So that's... 211 versus 165. Damn. The Cestus is like creeping up in damage even without. Yep. Yeah.
I'll be around if you.
So that needs large now, doesn't it?
You would.
Sheesh, calm down. So you need Titanite charge now.
Don't waste my time.
I'm figuring things out. Leave me alone. So that's 170 now. The boons are not so great, but the scaling's so insane. We'll keep it around 60%. I look so weird. Okay, so she's here. And so now you get permanent soul gems. Super nice. She also sells some spells if you decide to go that route.
Thank you, kind.
No. Thank you. All right, so we'll see, because I believe the Cestus is actually considered a strike weapon. Just like the maze. So the Cestus should do as much damage as the maze within means. It's right here. This is how you put in New Game Plus if you want it to be harder. Say what you will. This is still incredibly pretty. actually, this would be a perfect time to stretch and use the bathroom and do all those little things in between. So I'm going to go to the top right here. Set my character up on the perfect view and use the bathroom. Oh, that's if you want to do the Way of the Blue. And that's Hyde's Tower of Flame over there. We'll keep it like right about there. We'll get off the bloodstain. There we go. All right, I will be right back. All right. As much as we were enjoying that lovely music, back to the game. Back to punching things. Keep up the fine work, Leningrast. Plus, we have, let's see, we have the Pursuer and the Giant. Okay. Next on the list, we have the Dragon Slayer and the Dragon Rider. We are going to Hyde's Tower of Flame. Do-do-do. It figures, right when I come back is when the ad break starts. Oop. Crimson Parma. There's one, well, I can do that after I finish up here for the Pursuer and everything, or for this tower. There's more stuff I forgot to pick up. I don't think I'm gonna use it. I might actually, because I'm using the Cestus, maybe I'll use the Tower Shield for funsies. Hello, good sir. I punch. Oh, that's funny. I have the power of punches on my side. I punch. This is why I still want the shield, though. Ow. Ow. I punched you in the butt. my gosh. Good, sir. You ready for the punching? Punch! 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 Ow! Ow! Punch! It's so stupid and I love it! Alright. So we pull this so that way we have our first ring for the Dragon Rider fight. Beautiful. Punch! 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 Ow. Kind of fucking me up a little bit. There we go. I'm trying to do it the legitimate way, how they actually want you to do this fight, or like this small section. Punch! Punch! I need faster punches. What did you drop? Blue Eye Orb, of course. I'm still astounded at how much that does. Punch, punch, and punch. It's so wild. I hate the fact that you have to stop to drink an Estus also. So silly. Ba-da-ba. Next, done. Well, at least I technically, now I think about it, I actually have the two slabs I need to upgrade the Cestus to 10. And if I do decide to do the DLC, That will actually put, they actually give you plus 8 cestus. Do wind-ups? What was that dance? Guy having a stroke right in front of me, Jesus Christ. On the road again. And the bright side is if I use the cestus, I can wear whatever armor I want. Because it's so freaking light. Strength builds in this game are just broken in general. So if like you're willing to like suck up the early game, late game gets nasty with it. Punched in the nuts. Hey, bud. Come at me. Punch, 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 punch! It's too much fun. I can't. The only time I feel like that will be an actual worry would be the Royal Rat Authority, now that I think about it. That and, I forgot the actual name of the boss. One of the Lord's Souls. I think it's called the Rotten. Can you calm your tits? I know what you heard that I did your other friends, but you're gonna just take it, whether you like it or not. Alright, all done on that. Both bosses are set up. While this drops, let's run back. Because I don't think I can do the Dragon Slayer without a little help with the Cestus. Ma-da-ba-da-ba-ba-ba. But yeah, a lot of the critiques was like certain things like the dead air that you have here. It's very pretty, it's very nice, it just felt empty, and then like the stuff that they did for like the update, like essentially with Scholar the First End, was just, I argue that it was worse. It fixed a couple things, but it also made it way more difficult for no reason. Where Dark Souls 1 and 3 were like almost mean at times just to keep you on your toes. This one, like Scholar was like, haha, did that to you, fuck you. Like, not even in a fun way, just a mean way. And we're dropped here. A lot of people died. What the hell happened here? Oh. Those are always the best. Hurry up, Linkor. And, yep. Cathedral of Blue. You give me Ring of Binding and a human effigy. I believe the Ring of Binding just reduces hollow. Yep. Hey, Glencore, where are you at? Glencore, did you die? Oh no. I was about to say. I know when you're wearing heavy armor, my dude, but Jesus Christ. Low as molasses. You ready? All set, my dude? Let's go! Hi! I heard you. Ow! You left a friend abandoned. Ow! Okay, perfect time to back up. Use. Glencore got dealt with. I'm getting your booty. Ooh. I'm just wailing on his glutes. Glencore is honestly, yeah, no. And he even sips right afterwards. Look at this chat of a flex. I know it's AI, but boy, man. If that's not a flex, I don't know what is.
Transient.
Yep. You don't want anything to deal with me. That's fine. Actually, I think this is one of my favorite helmets. You get the tower shield and the high knight helmet. Yep. I like how it looks. It's pretty simple, but it looks pretty cool. Where's the other shield? Tower shield? Ooh. It is heavy as heck. Oh, I am. Oh, wait, 30. Jesus, my God. Right. Quick run. A good PvP spot right here. Very small PvP spot, but it's a considered fair, at least. Seek less, yep. Let's level up. Let's see how much we can get. So, we can get 7. So, 1, 2, don't need you. 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Why do you do this to yourself? No, it's not that bad. It's not that bad until I get to the gutter. And then I start hating life, and we know how that goes. But that's aside from the point. But I hope you're well. 173. Okay. Forget the fact that I'm doing a Cestus build now. Forget the fact that I'm making myself even more miserable by doing this.
Thank you kindly.
We're going back to Hyde's Tower of Flame. Fuck, I forgot to burn the bonfire aesthetic. Oh well. I'll do it when I go back for the second time after I beat the boss again. Good sir. Would you like a punch? Take a punch. Punch. Punch! It's turning into the One Punch Man build. One punch! Come on. I would have laughed if he actually, like, took a step and fell off. Doing well, and I hope you are too. One sec, the delay on my end seems kind of high. Oh, okay. Interesting, you can actually see the Dragon Rider now. Just chilling there. Disassociating, as we all do. Alright, everything seems to be... Okay, so that was a Twitch thing. Gentlemen? Sir, sir, one at a time, please. Now what? Now what? Punch you in the booty. Ow! Ow! I'm beefier than you, my boy. Got that kapow power. I play a little loose and fast, especially when I have my Ring of Restoration. I'll start at least having less fun when I get my first death. Doing that baseball swing. Thank you. Summon Glencore. I don't have to worry about being pushed off, but I rather use my Estus than my life gems. Jesus. Ready? You're gonna get punched. Ready? 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 You're gonna get punched. Punch. 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 Gotta get that boxing ready. Punch. Punch. I can punch so much. Glencore is also just dreaming him a new one. Take it. How much can you punch? That's death. There we go.
Are you from the- My name is- I have come to spread
I'm
the
glad
art
someone
miracles,
is enjoying this game. Yeah, that's true.
Disciple.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah,
no
I don't-
No need for miracles. The gods frown upon such soul scrimpers.
Oh, shut up.
Just that.
Okay.
Sorry.
That's
no
all I
need
want.
For miracles.
Yeah, I don't need miracles because miracles were like turbo nerfed. A lot of people forget also that games are games. They're supposed to be fun. You're not supposed to take them seriously. Yep. Let's see how much we can get. 3. We'll do 1, 2, and that's for equip load, endurance. Three. Thank you. So we have the choice of the going straight to the belfry.
Thank you kindly.
We can go to the pursuers area real quick. If I'm not min-maxing, how am I supposed to have fun? True. Yeah, we'll go to the pursuers area real quick so we can get his armor. I believe it's you. Or not his armor, but the armor, the Dring Lake armor set. I believe the quickest way is down here. Punch you a couple times. Just to feel good about my life. God damn it! Stairs! Every time, it's the worst enemy of every single video game known to man. Stairs. I love how, like, it was a joke in Borderlands 2 also. Ow! Just stabbed me in the rectum. It really punishes left-handed players, don't it? Because, like, every enemy is left-handed with their shield. Can you stop? That's the other thing that people would get pissed about, is just like, oh, this game is nothing but... Alright. Backstab fishing, essentially. Which it was. This game was backstab fishing the game. Use my solo key. Ready for the iron fist, motherfucker. Punch, punch, punch. After a certain point in the game, I just stopped having fun trying to look up the areas. And I stopped playing in. Which area, do you remember which area it was? Or like, what was in it? I could probably give you a better idea. And the pursuer's not here because I already killed him. So, what you can do is you go over here. That's the third C for the Tree of Giants. Go over here. And free armor set. And it's actually pretty solid. It's pretty good for damage. But boy, is it fucking heavy. Let's get off the knight armor. Oh, we're still at... Okay. Not bad so far. So I just need to get off or switch out my pants then. There were annoying spirits that kept shooting at me. Shrine of Amana. Shrine of Amana. It's where you're walking on water and everything like that. You're walking around on water, there's spirits shooting you, there's things that attack in the water. I remember all that. Yeah, it's one of the hardest or more annoying sections in the game. Let's see, what do I have? Oh, the bonfire aesthetic. Burn bonfire. Or sublime bone dust. You missed the best boss of the game then. If no. How many Pharos Lockstones do I have? Where are you at? I have one. I think I will just go to the Belfry. There's a Flexile Sentry, and then there's a Ruined Guardians. Okay, I'll just go to Hyde's Tower for now. The S boss, one of the ones I thought only the Looking Glass Knight was cool. Pursuer was a good fight too. I say that in the sense of how creepy the I think it's called the Siren of Amana or something like that. But it, because it opens its mouth and spits out its body essentially, or spits out what you can actually attack. It's a very cool boss. Looking Glass is still pretty cool, but its armor set looks really janky. Pursuer is a pretty solid one, but it's just generic knight. It's one of the biggest things, like, people had complaints about this game was just the generic knight look. Demon of Song, that's what it's called. I know it as a siren because it's the thing that's actually seen for all the bugs and everything. Soul of Proud Knight, and then that's the halberd. I believe the old knight halberd's actually pretty solid, but its durability is literal garbage. Yeah, the demon, like, but yeah, it's the frog. It's a lot, it's funny because, like, no one knows the lore. Don't worry, I did fight it after not getting a bonfire thrown in the area with even more. Yeah! That whole entire shrine is just fuck. That whole entire shrine is just very frustrating and annoying. I still prefer the Shrine of Amana over the gutter, though. The gutter, I hate with a passion because, like, when it comes to sight, I was so stressed finding it that I did it first try. I didn't want to run it back for it. Fair enough. Hey, if you can beat it in one go, more power to you. My headache was still when I had to fight the King of the Giants, though. That was, like, the most annoying boss battle ever, because he would still one-shot you. The gutter too much, other than how dark the area was. Kind of like a skeleton area from DS1. Yeah, it's like, say they mix the gutter with Blighttown. That's what, mix Blighttown and the Skeleton Ruins. That's essentially what it is. Add in poison and you're just hate it. You hate it so much. I hate that. It was because in order to get all four Lollard souls, you had to beat the Rotten, which is in the gutter. It's just like, there's a lot of things that I actually don't mind about Dark Souls 2 that a lot of people hate. The gutter was like the only thing that really kind of pushed me away. Knight? Actually, I do like the knight set. Knight set would be looking fly. I am the knight of catch these hands. Look at you, trying to fight it with a spear. It's so weird that the servers are still up for this. Now we get to see one of my favorite characters of the game. Luca Teal of Mira. Hey.
What is it? I don't know you, and you don't know me. Things are better that way.
God, every woman who talks to me in real life.
You are an odd one.
Again, every woman in real life.
Distance when they see this mask. But you. I'm called Luca Teal. From the land of Mira to the far east, across the mountains. They say Drang Lake brims with powerful souls. And so I came to claim my share. But what a strange place. Even the rumors did not prepare me. You are an odd one indeed. Well, you, I can see that I come from, don't hesitate.
All right, so I will actually try to do her, essentially her storyline. We'll see what happens. And she's gone. We'll see her at the Belfry. No man's war. Did you? Oh, okay. Let's cross over here. When in doubt, just punch it out. Who's shooting at me? Hey, bud. I know you're here. Ow! You shot me through him, you fucking cheater. Titanite shard. I need large titanite now, though. Again, shooting through him, you fucking hacker. All right, how's it going, guys? Dude, what the fuck? I got stun locked. Thank you. He said, fuck that, I'm going inside. Excuse me, sir? What are you doing out here? There's light right here. Fuck you. Fuck you. Coming in trying to join the party. So, it actually is not as bad as you would think. Part of it, what makes it annoying is if you don't know either the layout or the theme of the area. As you know, as we can clearly see, I know the layout of the area. So that's the only reason I'm not having much trouble. That's a lie. Oh, actually, it's not. Don't need it, but I always look at, like, the different, like, summons, or not summons, but are you gonna stop? Are you gonna come inside? Dude, seriously? You still missed. Y'all suck. You can block all you want. I got punches for days, my dear sir. Nope. I got them punches. Only issue is my need to explore an area I haven't been before, which means killing everything I encounter. Same. Yep. Got that right. Because, well, if you ever actually go back to this, Ipno, you can actually get the best, like, strength weapon in the game, literally. Don't you dare. There we go. Ow! Okay, he didn't hit me with the oil earlier, or I would have been on fire. This area to, just for the greatsword. Greatsword is what I normally run when I'm just indifferent and just want to do a run, though. You need to stop with that nonsense already. Yeah, that's fine. You get me with that bleeding. It's okay. My build was Greatsword and Dragon Rider Shield, I think. So essentially the two most OP weapons in the game. And that's not me trying to be derogatory. It literally is the Dragon Rider's shield is literally the best shield in the game. And you still quit. Because, like, certain areas you can't essentially... Excuse me, sir? Excuse me, sir? Can you stop throwing oil at me? Because, it has magic resist, but you still get pushed back. And that's the whole issue with the Shrine of Amana specifically. It's so easy to fall off that it doesn't matter. Titanite and repair powder, thank you. I still need large, though. Should probably switch off to my mace for this, so I can run the area and have my... Actually... I have two repair powder, so... Yeah, it's just fuck it for now. And I'll repair it when I get back to the front. Man, I wish I was subbed to someone with a brick throw emote. Who has a brick throw emote? So, if you wanted to make this area easy for you, Hypno, you can actually go over here and put in this Pharos Lockstone. And what that does is it lights up the whole area for you. So the black enemy specifically won't attack you. Or they will de-aggro quicker and hide in dark areas. Because it's right over here... They're only annoying when they cause bleed, though. Please, thank you. Ooh. Whoa! Where did you come from? Leave me alone. I'm safe. Base. Wanted to throw an emo up when that dude was constantly throwing pots and junk at you. True. Who knows? Maybe in the future when I actually do my job as a streamer and stream or like actually pay attention to my community. God, the bleeding is so annoying. Emit force and is there anything I actually need from Gavlan? I don't know. Ow. Drink. Ooh, almost walked off the level there. Enough with the bleeding! You bastard! And there's one up top, I know. Are you serious? God, man, that bleed is ridiculous. Love it. Can you stop? I hate that. That fucking tiny hop. And you're wondering. Fucking... This is... Elden Ring finally was the one that nerfed this bleeding bullshit. Jesus Christ, my dude. I don't even drop good stuff. Yeah... They finally nerfed that, so that was... I just want to talk to Gavlan, damn. There's the great sword, and this is trapped.
Hi. Gavlan will? Gavlan, what? With Gavlan, you...
Yes, Gavlan, I would like all your poison arrows. And I would like all your poison knives. Thank you, Thierry.
Many deal. Many thanks.
Gavlan, you're a national treasure. I hope you know that. I just want to talk,
Gavlan, Gav, what? With Gav... Gavlan, Gav, yep. What? With Gav...
Let me sell you some of the stuff. Let's get you... You... I think that's it for doubles. Let's make sure tattered cloth, tattered hood. Oh, that's supposed to be a reference to all the failed necromancers, by the way. Infantry hollow. Yeah, that's fine.
Many deal. Many thanks.
Yep. Don't change. You are such a great character. Yep, and that's the lamp you can light by using the Pharaoh's Lockstone. Hey, dude. A little late to swing there. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-da. Hi. How's it going? How's your mother? And you come up here and you ring the bell. And I have to clear out this whole entire area. Life gem and a homeward bone. Let's see, I believe it was right here. I can take some shots. Let's see. And ready to go for a swim? Hi! Ready for going for a swim? Bye! I believe that's all of them. We can take that off. As you can tell, I've played this game way too much and know all the little things. Or at least not every single thing, but a lot of things that essentially make this game. In path, yes, I know. That's the thing I wanted to stop first before I get that path. Give me the good stuff. Firebomb. And large titanite shard. That will let me get +4 for my cestus, which is nice. I have to go over here. This will be a moment. You. There we go. There's one done. No. You knocked that off. Do I have a throwing knife? Yes, I do. That should be good. Ironic. I think I can, yeah. Give him an angle right here. Estus Flash Shard. Boom. There we go. Another Titanite Shard. And another important ring if you decide to do a heavy build in this game. Royal Soldier's Ring. Enemy poise. Yeah. Brings me down to 61, so I can actually put on the Dring Lake gear, I believe. Already have. Nope, that's knight. Nope. I can be somewhat bulkier at least. Okay, I'm close to the full Drain Lake gear. I think I can actually do it if I run my Cestus. Ooh, Drain Lake! I'm a beefy boy! Okay, so down the stairs here. Lovely friend here. Hey, bud. Fuck you. You may be beefy, but I am beefier. I'm the ultimate beefaroni. Punch. Try tongue. That's actually a good one. I like that one. Human effigy and some fuel's good. I believe that's everything in the area, actually. I just need to clear out what's... Oh yeah, this is where they hide if the light goes off. They're dead. That's if I wanted to do dark magic, I think it is. Best thing to do is first go over here, get rid of you. I just literally punched him in the spine. And I know you got one over here. Ha ha, you suck. You get the nut punch. Nut punch! Dangarian leggings. Okay, I believe that is... The whole area is clear, so I can go... Oh my god. I wasn't paying attention and walked the wrong way. Ooh, that could have been bad. Alright, so... Let's go bring Lucatiel with me. Open this for the shortcut. There's nothing else over here. Yeah. That's it. I'm in Lucatiel Mira. I'll meet her over there. Oh.
I've come to royally mess up your day.
Lucatiel, hurry up. Jesus Christ. This is the only part I actually hated about the Flexiles entry, was the water rising. But I didn't realize that it actually continues to rise until you either drown or you beat him. Why? What did this table do to you? Okay. I guess you're ready to fight, Lucatiel. Jesus Christ. That's fine, you can take it, Lucatiel. I believe in you. Just keep distracting him, Lucatiel. This is going great. This is going great, Lucatiel. This is going fantastic. Keep on doing the hard work there, Lucatiel. Fucking... Oh my god, that was hilarious. That was fucking wild. Oh boy. Oh man. Fucking easy. When the AI bugs out and is hating on itself, it just goes back to like where you like Lucatiel destroyed that one table. Exile Century, that was my favorite table. You bastard. Oh, fucking Christ, that was hilarious. It's funny how many people have walked off this area. Let's see. Praise the sun. What sun? That's the moon, you dumb shit.
No.
Liar, then try jumping. Yeah. Enemy, but pointless ahead? It's not pointless. This is how you get to the Belfry Luna. Spin to win. It's right here. Thank you. I don't think there's anything in here. Nope. This one actually might be a little rough for me simply because the Lost Sinner's sword is so fucking long. Almond fruit. There's a bonfire. There's also an enemy up here. I wonder if I can do the Hide Knight legit. I'll probably pay for that. Let's spend the souls before I do anything stupid.
Is that it? Here.
And then we level up. Let's see how much can we get. 4. Let's do 2, 1, and 2. Amulus. Yeah, wow. So we can actually upgrade our Cestus. I'm not expecting to play with anyone, so I might as well just pop all these. I can probably get another, like, 2 levels out of this, but I'm gonna level up my Cestus first. And then... And that's 16, 103. Let's get the Cestus up to 4. Ooh, I can actually get it up to 5. Jeez. That's 5. My backup will be the homunculus. 1, 2. All right, so we got 2 out of there.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Yep. Cestus is 189 now versus a mace 246. So we'll keep the mace in case of emergencies. Essentially, if things start not going well.
C-class,
yep. Three, okay. So, one, two, and we'll do three. Beautiful. Next, we have the Belfry Luna. Let's see. We'll buy five.
Thank you, guys.
We'll fight the one knight real quick. Actually, this would be a perfect time to use the restroom again. This time, we will look at... That's not Drang Lake, is it? No. I think Drang Lake's over there. Yeah, that's Drang Lake. But what's that then? Oh, that's the Tomb of the Four, Lost Giant, Last of the Giants. Okay, so we're going to keep it right there and while I use the bathroom. All right. Sorry if that was a little loud. Oh! I deserve that. I deserve that. First step. All right, yeah. No comment. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I did that. But it's fine. That's fine. what happens when you have ADD tendencies, but you're not fully ADD and don't need the Adderall. You have a spear. I want it. Yeah, you got nothing on me. Give me it. See, the punching is not the problem, it's the landing. Alright, let's go to the right entrance, because I don't like this entrance, actually. We're going to go to... Where's Pursuer? No Man's Wharf. I guess the best spot would honestly be right here. Now we're gonna play the game if we can outrun the enemies before they attack us. What was that sound? And run! Ow! Run! Excuse me! Pardon me, coming through! Na-na-na-na-na! Na-na-na-na-na! Hey, no! Where's your friends? You were big and tough before. You were big and tough before. Come on. You wanna go? You wanna go? Don't you run away. Come on. Drop that shield. Stop being a bitch. What'd you get? Idiot. And a nice call back to DS1. Oh. It's not a raven, so it doesn't count, but... Okay, now we are on the right route. Lucatiel is further up there. She's in that tower. We go over here. We go over here. What's this? Bribery. Yeah. I need that large Titanite shard for sure. You can't stop the punches, my good sir. And home goes the dynamite. I actually need to, like, if I'm actually gonna make this joking antiquated key, actually, I need the serpent ring more than anything. My carry weight's not that bad, is it? No. Fuck! I don't need that much stamina. We'll see how we do without that. Because, like, I don't need much stamina because I'm punching everything. But maybe I'll look into a one-punch build later on. A more clean and concise one-punch build. I will say it's actually funnier with the one-punch build simply because, one punch is because, like, when you're in the enemy's body, it doesn't know what to do. Hey, Lucatiel.
I thought that might be you. You haven't changed a bit, have you?
Yeah, don't look underneath my mask.
The longer I am here, the more madness I discover. A wretched place indeed, but not without traces of its former glory.
Mm-hmm.
What could have caused such degradation?
Human avarice and all that.
Ah, yes. This is for you.
Thank you.
Of course.
It's a...
Our land of... There is...
Yeah. I know the rest of your story.
And one can assume... And I suppose...
Yeah, she's already hollow. Sad. One of my favorite characters, though. Still a very sad story, though. I need to get to McDuff's workshop. Oh. Bye! That was great. Hypno, if you can, please clip that. That was amazing. Oh, that was great. That was fucking wild. I knew you were gonna do it too. Damn it, I needed that. I needed that, you bastard. How am I gonna get McDuff's hammer now, you shit? Range battle. What? And then hidden path ahead. Thank you. I appreciate that. That was amazing. That was hilarious. Just whoop. Can't counter the punch! Ow. You can definitely hurt the punch, but you can't counter. Ow.
Alright!
Thank you for the follow, Titan Eater of Crayons. I hope you're doing well. For some reason, I thought you were following me before, Titan. But either way, I appreciate it. I hope everything's well with you. That's a trap door. This is Hypno's favorite door. Can't see it, but it leads to nothing. And there's a giant hole in there. Yeah, this run has become the One Punch Man build. Boop! Not to the extreme, but enough to have fun with it. I just hate how you have to get so close to punch things! I will say the Drain Lake armor set, though, does save a lot of headaches. It's here. I know you bring her back to life to help you with the fight. Ha ha ha! Fuck you. Oh, they're gonna go the long route. Do 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 do. Are you coming? Hurry up. Seriously? You're gonna sit down there? Wait for me? Hurry up. Got things to do, places to be, people to kill. I hear you jingling. You gonna fight? Come on. Punch! You have to be careful in this room because if they swing those, these are actually exploding barrels. Alright, so we'll do this. Just to save the headache for the heal. And we need... Nope, you. We'll summon Bella Claire. Alright. God, Arcestus takes so much damage. Alright, let's see if we can do this in first go. Hey, bud. Okay, I can see it. I'm just punching. Oh, don't you? That's fine. You'll hop back up here. I know you will. Come on. Hop your happy ass back. Ow. I wonder if they got, the Sentinel's partially, like, name for Yharnam. Let's pop that. Because he's gonna climb back up. Come on. You know you want to. There you go. There's a little idiot. Oh. God, this is actually easier than most melee weapons. Because it uses so little stamina. And everything's weak to strike. He's just like, stop hitting me in my thigh! Alright, I'll let him pepper you. No, come here. I'm not done with you. Stop putting up your fucking shield. Fine, I'm going to your friend. You gonna be an asshole? Ow! Run! Heal. Oh, now you're coming at me with a fucking shield still up. Drop your shield, you little bitch. At least we get to hear the music. There's that one down, finally. Spin to win. For me, it's just punch to win. I'll let you get the kill.
Punch to win!
Alright. Let's get all these doors open. Oh, he died. Thatch. He doesn't know the place. I think that's all of them. Yep. Only two life jumps. I still have to open up McDuff's shop too. So annoyed by that. Worthless shield. Oh no, that's Hush. That's actually good. There is a shield in here. There it is. That's the worthless shield. It's only good for parrying, really. That was empty, I believe. Yep. And you had rusted coin, which is good for finding items. Wall with an enemy. Hey, my dude. You gonna come out here? So annoying. Oh my fucking Christ! That is the most fucking infuriating thing ever. Hitboxes, my face, like my fist was in his face and it didn't count. All right. Run it back. The only benefit is I can actually use that to go to McDuff's shop. Yeah. And I can't say anything because there are worse bugs in every game. Hitbox bugs are not that uncommon. Do not push me off. Bye. Ah! Number two. I'm glad I can replicate that one, though. That one's funny. What can I throw at you so that you charge at me and don't swing? Really? That's fine. Fight me over here, you coward. There we go. What'd you drop? Twilight herb. Something I will never use. Mod? Yeah. Ooh. Thank you. We will light this. I need to recover my souls first, so let's light the torch. Light it over here. And then, boop. We'll get all this stuff real quick. Large titanite shards. I believe that can allow me to get my Estus up, or my Cestus up to about 7. Can I open this? Nope, it's locked. If I remember correctly, that door is permalocked, no matter what key you have. Shortcut to where I need to go. Let's just run the maze to get back to at least where I wanted to be. So that's 180, it's 190 now versus 247. Okay. A little extra room until I get to back where to where I want to be. Oh, I'm fat rolling. I forgot because I put the full drain leg sack on. There we go. Oh my god! That's the other thing I don't have to worry about with the Cestus, is clipping on the walls. But, let's go over here. I forgot that door is open now. Ow. Jesus Christ. I love how it eats my inputs. Okay, so back to where I was. Jesus Christ, my... I took way more than I should expect it. Alright, revenge? Revenge. Get my souls back. For that BS that I... There we go. Fucking asshole. Rouge water. All right, now I can put my Cestus back on. Oh, that was funny. You just see the ghost miss the jump. Poor ghost. Homeward bone. Pop. Very click. Okay, so run here. Commits the Sudoku. I believe actually there's an item if you come back. He exploded here. Ah, there it is. Solonema soldier. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Okay, so we could go and do the Belfry Luna, actually. God, as much as I hate those... Oh, it's gonna be so hard. I just realized how hard it's gonna be. Oh, it's gonna be so hard. Huh. Oh, I need chunks now. Fair enough. Thank you.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Yep. I like the dragon's tooth so much. It looks so cool.
Bearer of
Seek less. Let's see how much we can get. So 8. 2, 4, 6, 8. Okay, so we can. I'll split these two and then boom. Quick load. So if I equip my homunculus mace, I'll still be over my equip load, but that's fine. So I only got my cestus up to plus 6. I need chunks now. Depression. Let's go back to McDuff first, so we can actually get his... Where are you at? Because that's how you get his weapon. Craftsman's hammer and the twinkling time knife.
Oh, what? Shape. Oh, DF. I ought to flay.
So I won't be able to do anything with him until I go to Old Iron Keep. Servants' quarters is where we needed. We got the mace from McDuff. Fucking! I swear I'm having a stroke today. He does more damage though. Oh wait. It's 265 versus 259. Or, yeah, 259. Honestly, negligible at best. I can keep this around in case I need a third weapon because of durability bugs. Whoever thought about putting a dog in this corner is mean. Really? Hit the fucking dog! God damn. Like, I'm gonna one-shot it. No, you're not. Unga bunga. let's open you up. And there's the Belfry Luna.
Undead King Ransom!
The bell? Stay back.
Hello.
To God, stay.
Stay back!
Yeah.
For the...
Yes. Because I don't want to be invaded. Yeah, I just don't want to be invaded. Shut up. I don't care. And climb back up. Hello there, Kevo. Hope you're doing well. It's been a very long time. I'll alt-tab real quick to make sure I give you the shout-out you deserve. I hope everything is going well, though. What were you playing today? You were playing some Dragon Quest. I hope that was going good for you. I know Dragon Quest can be a love hate, like with any form of RPG. No, don't focus on you. There we go. Got your friend. At least it's like 100% chance of stunning. On them, at least. Hello, I'm Peach. I hope you're doing well. This is going to be annoying. Because they do a ton of damage. Hey, bud. I can stun you forever, so that's fine. Okay. Finished my undergrad, so it's a... Oh, congratulations! Congratulations, that's a major accomplishment, I know. Yeah, give it up to Kevo for getting his undergrad. Good for him. Congratulations. There we go. But I'm glad. Now, take some time and get some well-deserved rest, because you've earned it. You've done a major accomplishment. That is not a small thing. Well, just in time for you to see me go freaking miserable with this one. Oh my gosh, Belfry Luna. Is it lighter? It's lighter! And it's almost the same damage. If there's one thing harder than college, it's Dark Souls 2. I highly doubt that. Because they are guides to Dark Souls 2. Nope, what am I I'm pressing A. Let's see, okay. Doesn't use that much stamina, it's actually pretty solid. All right, I hate this fight. This is one of my most hated fights. My mental state has not been great, but I'm talking to the right medical professionals to get it fixed. Ow. Please. You have to kill them quickly, too. Ow. Because if you don't kill them quickly, this is what happens. You get jumped. Heal. Stamina, come back. I hear another one. I know there's another one. Just give me this one before I... Yep. All right. Fuck, this is hard. And a third one comes alive. Boy. It won't be so hard if, like, I could actually see them most of the time. That's the battle, it's just, like, the screen's so small. Woo! Also, it has input queuing, and I'm not- Ow! Please. Give me a good set. Not that. That's not a good set. Oh, come on. He's one hit away. Thank you. This is why I hate the Belfry Luna. Drink. I'm not risking it. And done. My God. I'm not even gonna lie. There are times, depending on the run, it takes me like at least 4 tries to do. God, I hate the Belfry Luna monsters. Or the gargoyles. What's this say? I can't even read it. Ah, that's way too much work to get over there. All right. Oh, okay. And I know where this leads. No. I'm still on the steps. This is bullshit. Oh, I was about to say, the game screwed me. All right. Wild. Just absolutely wild. But yeah, I'm glad. I'm glad to see you're doing well, Kevo. And I know I've mentioned or said it several times, but like I said, it is a major accomplishment, and you deserve all the praise you've done for all the effort you've put through. All right, so that is done. Belfry Luna is done. Let's go turn in these souls, and then we'll move on. Where are you at? Ah.
There.
C-class. Yep. How much can we get? We can get 5. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. There we go. Actually, we'll use 2 of these and buy a whole bunch of the life gems because I'm a little low.
Thank you, kind.
No, thank you. We need servants' quarters. Ba ba da ba 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 da da. No. And this is also a note to everybody. Make sure you hydrate, take care of yourself, and do a little something fun for yourself today. You deserve it. Me is making this guy explode. All right. Hey, bud. How's it going? What you trying to do? You threw fire off the side of the building. What are you trying to do? Impress me? There we go. No. All that for human effigy. Yeah. So that's to the Lost Center. Wait, no it's not. That's a different spot. That's to the faux, oh my gosh. Capra Demon. It's like the fake Capra Demon location. Rather be an egg than folded like a... No, not this spot either. Okay. There is a spot. I think it's further up. I have to go over here, though. There is an armor set down there. Then I also get a soul vessel. Where is this at? Ah! Shortcut to this. Okay. I don't think there's that armor set I'm not going to use. Don't give up, skeleton. Still the best message. Yeah, I can go down there and kill all those enemies, but they're so annoying. Let's see. Because I'm trying to remember the mental map. Okay, so that goes there. That just goes down. Okay, I'm thinking way ahead. I can't get strayed yet. Spooky, scary skeletons. Okay. Oh. Get good. Hello, gentlemen. Ready to be punched in the face? Punch! Punch! Oh, missed. Run away. Punch! Nice try. Punch! It's good when you're quick. Let's run in here. Do that. Oh, you're not gonna do it now? Okay, guess he glitched out. Because what he's supposed to do is wake up and push this. Yep. It's the other side that has... Nope. No! Is the internet still up? Please tell me it's still up. Please tell me the internet's still up. Looks like it's still up. Okay. I don't care if I got DC'd from the servers. I'm not doing anything on the servers anyways. I'm literally just going around punching things, so. Oh yeah, this is a secret right over here. There it is. And I don't think it's actually worth it, but I just like, might as well, I'm in the area. What? Okay, so I know where that is. It's nice that they did that little outcropping just so that way people can jump back and forth without, like, worrying if they're gonna make it. Alright. Area clear. It's floating. Perfect game. What are you talking about? Alright, so that's to outside. This is a dead end, but I still like to show... Oh, no, wait. I forgot what the drop is right there. This just goes down. I forgot what it goes down to. That's the cross, but, Strayed's up here. I can't get to... Okay. Yeah, I can't get Strayed anyways because I don't have a fragrant branch of yore.
No, you knock it off.
Yeah, until Straight is gone, I can't do much nothing in that spot. Life gems. Those are always nice. 36. Alright. Dodging bullets! What's up?
Dodge, dodge, dodge! You can do it!
I already did it. Well, me too. What's up?
How's the thing going?
It's off and on. Everybody's just kind of lurking after their raids.
Got it. Hello, everyone!
No! Don't you follow me up here!
No. They want to be friends!
No.
But they want to be friends!
They can be friends another time. I got things to do.
To be fair. I mean, just get their number.
Oh, they... Wait, what?
What?
They went all the way around just to try to hump my ass down.
Yeah, you're just that hot.
Yeah, shit. Because they're all right here. They all went around and dropped down and did... Yep, there he is. Nope, get off the ladder because... What is
you're
this?
You're just so attractive.
Uh-huh.
Hit him, hit him.
I can't. There's invincibility frames when he's up climbing off the ladder.
Aww.
Like that.
Well, you killed him.
No, I went to pick up the item and it gave me the ladder.
Fair enough.
So this is the bell for Yuna.
Mm.
Luna. And yes. Hello.
I'm gonna put some dumplings down.
Okay. Ow. Shit. Just shot me in the face.
Oh, I got nothing.
All right, well.
You're just so pretty. He wants a piece of your face.
Hold on. Oh, that's a bad spot. Stop shooting me! Let's see. I still need the specific key for that. I'm missing a spot then. Because that's a straight shot. What am I missing? I hate these maps. Because I need to go over... There's a specific spot I need to essentially go. That's like the Capra Demon. But it's not the Capra Demon. Well, I still have a good... bit of a durability, so we can go double check a couple things. All right, so okay, so Lost Bastille. Oh, hey, why'd you get aggroed? I'm figuring things out. Leave me alone. Maybe I do actually have to go in this part of the section. How do I go? How do I get in there? Oh. Not up and around, is it? Maybe it is. Up, around, into there. Okay. And I step into here. Excuse me. Nope, this is not the where. Oh. This is just another item. Dust, herb, not worth it. Alright. Where is it? I'm supposed to... trying to remember off the top of my head. It's been a couple months since I played the game. Okay. So, everyone's dead here. We'll just backtrack for a good minute. Nope. Wrong way. One more. So, maybe I actually am supposed to drop down in the Belfry Luna. Where... elevate. Because I think, actually, that drop... No, I remember correctly. I'm an idiot. Alright, so we run this way. Dog. Crazy dwarf. We run in here. I couldn't remember if where I was going was the right way. You're so... Oh, wait. Did I sit down after the boss battle? Yeah, I did. I reset. Oh, no. I got invaded by Bellkeeper. I thought I did this boss battle. Okay, cool. I escaped it. Ah, fuck you, invasions. Southern Ritual Band, that's just for more spells, I believe. Yep. Da 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 da. That's 261. Versus 266. Still negligible, and it's faster. It also has better stamina. Okay, that's the one I need. Capra demon's right there. Or at least what would be the faux Capra demon. One more, please. Just give me this one. There we go. Really? You're not dead? Thank you. Borgul the Sinner. That's fine. I outheal you when I have my shield up. You gonna stop? Okay. Apparently that's bullshit. You're fucking faster. We had the same idea. Fine. I sip too. Yeah, fuck you. It was like a discount Capra demon. Steel key.
If you close.
No. I don't feel like running through the Belfry and being invaded. That's not a good spot, but whatever. It's better than nothing. How am I gonna be an optimist about this? Wow, you survival like the magic pixel. Why does everybody do this hop now? Oh my god! That's just bullshit. That's all I gotta say. It's utter bullshit. How am I gonna be an optimist about this? See, this is what happens when you give me a real weapon. I'm gonna be optimistic about this. Lacerating knife. Can you stop? Thank you. There we go. Blind bone dust. Oh yeah. The Tower of Power. Okay. Dude, you're fucking kidding me. I hate that it's drains or like, it's just bullshit. That's fine. You gonna come up here? Oh my god! The fact that you can hit through walls is bullshit, my dude. Excuse me? Pardon me? Coming through? I just sent him to Narnia. I don't need the ring. That was just amusing. Hey, how'd you get rid of an enemy? There you go. Didn't expect that guy to follow. Hey, you can stay over there. Fuck you. All right, so. And this will actually be a good spot for me to, like, take a break or cut it down, or, like, finish it off. Hopefully I can beat it on the first go. But who knows? Hey. Try to beat the Lost Sinner with just punches. Well, at least got a smooth and silky zone. That's to six. Let's open up the other door before we get this torch going. And that's just to save time. And then inventory, flame butterfly. I remember when I first started this game and I couldn't figure out how to do this. Like, where's the torch? I'm trying to light the torch. All I see are these dumb fucking things. Oh no, you have to use a butterfly to use the torch. All right. Can we do it? Can we beat a boss with nothing but punches? Let's see. And this boss is supposed to be a callback representative of DS1 with the Witch of Izalith. If you didn't see, there's a little bug that crawled into its eye. Hey, bud. Ow. Stop jumping away, you little shit. Can you, like, get off this wall here and, like, come to the center of the fight zone? Thank you. Gonna jump? There we go. That's all I wanted. And you missed still. Ha! Idiot. Ow. Come here. Idiot. I deserve this. Can you stop turning around? Like, what are your movesets? Ah! I didn't know that was a parry! I didn't know that was a parry! I'm just like, why are you just standing there? You gonna do something? Jeez. Nice. Swing. Really? That's the one you dodge? Fuck you. Punch you straight in the face. Yeah. Cess is for the win. Jesus Christ. And that was a Lord Soul. First try. We'll actually read her, the Lost Sinner's soul for funsies. Alright. Soul of the Lost Sinner, prisoner of Sinner's Rise. The Lost Sinner eternally punishes herself for the sins of her past. Use the special soul of the Lost Sinner to acquire numerous souls or to create something of great worth. She is supposed to be one of the Lost Sisters of Izalith. Fragrant branch of yore, and we can get straight if we wanted to. But I'm just using the Cestus right now, so. Primal bonfire has been rekindled. Hmm. Okay, I don't have any chunks. Nope. I'm up to large, don't I, for... How's the way that you tell? It's three, so it would be chunks now. I guess I'll just
That is more than...
Yep. No, do I have? No, I don't. Level up? Let's see how much we can get. Eight. Okay. So 2, 4, 6, and 8. Ooh, why dex? I'm an idiot. There we go. I was about to say, what am I pumping in dex? What am I drunk? Cestus now does 205. Beautiful. Love to see it.
Thank you kindly.
All right, and then we'll travel to Things Betwixt so we can give Pickle P. Or no, it's this one's not. It's just the crows in this one. It's not like Pickle P or Pumperump or. I forgot the other one's called. I find it funny they make a boss battle out of essentially trying to change your gender in this game.
You.
I mean.
Give us food.
Yep.
Yes. Yeah.
Give me something good.
You. Give us food.
Yeah. A proud knight's not bad, but boy, not what I wanted. What's my soul memory? 247. No one could play with me even if they wanted to. Alright, that's a good spot to end it. We did how many bosses? In the span of 4 hours, I have done 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. 6, 7, 8 bosses. In the span of one run. Not too shabby. We have our goal of running the Cestus the whole entire time. I'm not sure, I'm not sold on my shield yet. I prefer things that are 100%. This one's 95. Oh wait, for damage reduction. It's, yeah. 100%, 90. I guess I can use this one for now. It's 100%. Not as good on the elemental stuff, but... And I can use this to run around. A little bit heavier. But that's fine. I like the 100% damage reduction. Okay. So we have the full Drang Lake set there. I don't think there's a Drang Lake helmet. So, yep. Full set. On. Alright. So let's quit the game, save and quit. See who I can raid at this time. Maybe if I'm up to it this week, I'll play again tomorrow. Part of the reason why my stream schedule's been so inconsistent as of recently is mental health issues. And work. And then we're planning on moving. Ugh. Come on. I want to raid out so I can go to bed. Service is not available. Yes, I know. Are the servers down again? I'm guessing they're down again. I just want to go. I want to relax. Okay. All right. So let's see who we can raid. Fern is live. Fern is very entertaining. I know her through Dar. She's a very sweet person. So I hope everyone has a great night. Go give Fern some fun. Love. Words, what are they? They're very difficult. And I appreciate all the raids tonight. Thank you, Kevo, for stopping by. And thank you for Bug for stopping by. I hope everyone has a great night tonight. Raid.
Pikachu?
Welcome in, Raiders.